I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think over every step of the way, and I will always love you. I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you might hold your dream of, and I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you
thank you. you surprise me. You keep getting better and better. Is there anything you cannot sing? You did out Celine Celine last week. It was Driving and Donna Summer. You always deliver. Always, always, and you look amazing.
It was soaring. We were right there with you. You look like a beautiful Finnish fairy princess up there. It was very enchanting. You being able to do that song, Celine Dion classic like that from that movie, it just is a testimony of how great a vocalist you are.
Yes.
Great
job.
So, you know what? You've had two incredible weeks. Last week, you know, we all absolutely loved taking on a Celine Dion song like this, you know, and I liked the arrangement because it was different. Then it had that big ending and you controlled the vocal perfectly. I don't like the dress, if I'm being honest with you. Okay, I like you being a little bit more wacky, but that's my only thing.
I love to see all these different sides of you and all different vocal approaches that you can take on, and they're all superb. I've got goosebumps when you were singing, and I'm very proud of you.
Beautiful Finnish fairy princess. You can sing anything. You get scared about singing a song like that?
I was so scared to sing this song. So much pressure, you know, Celine. But, you know, I just had to make it my own.
Yeah, great stuff. OK. Remember, listen, before you go, do you remember where you were when you first auditioned for this show?
Yes, it was an open day in Manchester in May.
Yeah.
And it was, like, the best moment ever to audition to this show.
It was a very special moment. Thank you very much.
There's a heat. Your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer if you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you find a seed of truth that a hero lies in you.
So you've got a point to prove now, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what's the song and why have you chosen it?
I chose Defying Gravity because this is me, this is my life, and I will just want to own this stage right now.
Good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't bring me down. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And now I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. So don't the ground me, take this message back from me. Tell them I'm defying gravity. Kiss me good. That there is us is ever gonna bring me down. Bring me down.
I'm telling you, I Take me for water, yes. Cause I'll never chase all my colors for you. Take my love, I'll never ask for too much. Just all that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I don't want it back again. This passion inside can run for myself. There's nowhere to hide. Don't walk away from me. No, I have nothing, nothing, nothing. Don't make me lost one more time. I don't wanna have anymore. Stay in my arms if you're there. My son.
Suaranya gila banget. Kamu mungkin sambil jungkir balik suaranya tetap begitu saya rasa.
Gak tahu,
ini sambil nangis aja masih bisa begini.
Desy, kamu makannya apa di rumah?
Makan nasi.
Nasi?
Iya.
nasi mana itu?
Nasi Lombok mungkin.
Kamu,
ya. Oh, pesan dong buat saya, kirim ke rumah saya biar suaranya bisa gitu juga.
Teteh lupa ya.
Hah?
Dulu saya suka bawain teteh paru. Baru goreng waktu SMA, teteh nyanyi di Lombok sama saya.
Masya Allah.
Iya.
Ya lupalah ya,
lupa.
Itu beberapa tahun yang lalu. Wah, Mama, saya seneng banget bisa ketemu kamu di sini.
Terima kasih teteh.
Rupanya beras Lombok itu memang beda.
Pesan saya 2 ton.
Harus kita konsumsi.
Saya pesan 2 ton
beras Lombok. Nih.
Beras Lombok.
Nanti saya bawakan teteh kalau lulus.
Ini yang pasti paling bagus yang pernah saya lihat selama audisi Esak
Terari. Iya, terima kasih.
Kenapa kamu mau di mentoring Mas Dani? Mendingan kamu di mentoring saya aja.
Mentoring saya aja. Dia berebutan.
Keren-keren banget. Desy, saya gak banyak komentar buat kamu. Menurut saya, tadi kamu nyanyiin lagunya Whitney Houston. Saya bisa dengar suara Whitney Houston, tapi saya tetap bisa dengar kepribadian kamu tetap ada di situ. Dan kamu tadi bisa nyanyiin itu dengan power yang tepat di mana ada dinamikanya.
Umur berapa kamu?
35.
35 ya? Udah punya anak?
Anak muda. Kelas yang pertama kelas 4 SD,
semuanya.
Yang kedua 9 bulan.
Ya Allah, baru melahirkan udah bisa nyanyi kayak
baru,
gini.
Luar ini sakit biasa. Banget badan.
Luar biasa.
Terima kasih.
Wow. Oke, Mas Baby ada komentar?
Oke, sudah semua dari komentarin ya.
Iya.
Langsung vote aja.
Aku yes buat kamu.
Saya juga kasih yes.
Aku yes.
Saya juga yes, Pak.
Empat yes buat kamu.
Terima kasih, alhamdulillah. Terima kasih semuanya, terima kasih.